Andreas Bong. Jag spelar blogg-app på MMA-nytt. Jag är professionell MMA-fighter. Jag bor i Las Vegas.
Så... ja, jag kommer skriva lite, jag kommer filma mest och jag kommer filma om min liv, min träning innan matcher, under matcher, efter matcher. Lite rolig grejer självklart. Om det är någonting speciellt ni vill se, någonting ni vill att jag filma, skriv gärna i kommentarer och så jag fixar det. För er som inte vet vem jag är, jag ska lägga upp min första postmatch i Las Vegas. Det var K1. Det var min första postmatch plus att det faktiskt var min första kickboxingmatch också. Jag hade kämpat ganska länge och försökt få en boxningsmatch som inte funkar för en chans med att gå K1. Och vi ljög ihop ett rekord för mig och jag fick chansen att vara med. Och ja, lite kul historia. Så vi ses snart igen. Jag ska försöka göra ett avsnitt varje vecka om alla lite roliga saker jag gör i Vegas. Vi ses snart igen.
Don't get too long a massage because it'll. No massage. Okay, he's not gonna get a massage. Is
he? Just
stretch. Charlie. Hands along. Beat the guy with the purple hair. Open those hands up. You can open them hands in there. Yeah, I think. The gloves are tight as a mother. So remember white power, brother.
What do you want? This white power? Sweet has arrived, baby.
Sweet.
Are they on the second fight now?
Second fight. That first fight with the distance.
See him?
Yeah, Steve.
Put that jacket on so it's easy to come off.
Don't put it on now. Just keep you warm.
Yeah.
I wear this and then with the ball, we push down.
Yeah, okay. This will be right in my pocket. Don't let me forget this time. Yeah. Right next to the old condom in this pocket. These are the new condoms in this pocket.
All right, now.
Yeah, we're gonna do some punching right now.
Hey, you know Azeem?
No, I don't know Azeem.
What is up?
Skip's coming to a comeback. You don't even know that. He's coming, K1 Max.
Is everyone
hand up. And good. And when you get in there, you roughhouse him.
That's right. Use your weight. Use your
push him around. You shove him around. You're the heavy guy in there. Push him back. Kick him when he's going back. Okay?
He's manhandling.
You're the man in there. You show him you are. If you want him more than he does, you got to show him.
That body shot too, Andre. I was going to see him every time. Every time he was after you punching your defense, he was just like, you know what I mean? So as soon as you go,
yeah.
Right. Plus, especially when you get that thing, you know.
Oh,
because he'll do that. He does it.
Just like scared to death. It just be you. Start with the head, finish the body. Right when you're thinking you're going to the body, kick the head. The game is this, put the mind where you don't want it. You want to hurt him to the body to kick him in the head, you got to hurt his body, then his head will open. All right, just one up. Good. Good, nice.
Yeah.
Stay in motion. Remember, we stay in motion, we don't pause. Yeah. Good, double. Yeah. One, two. One, two, three. Good, nice and easy. One. One, two. One, two, three.
Ooh. Good.
Lock.
Go ahead, just go. Sorry.
One. One, two. Three. Good. 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 Nice. One more. One, one, two, three. Good. John Heckelman's in the house.
David Webster.
This is a Hawaiian guy, huh? Knock, knock.
How's it?
Knock, knock.
Come inside.
Knock, knock.
Come inside, brother.
One, two. Good. You don't have to kill yourself now. Just go with the movements. Good. 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 And you follow back. Good.
That's nice, Andre. Punch, punch, kick. Punch, punch, kick.
Remember, the kicker wins. If you knock him down, all knockdowns win the round, no matter what. If he gets back up and he gets you against the rope, staggers you, it doesn't matter. Knockdowns rule. Knockdowns rule. So we need knockdowns. If you knock him down in the first round, you can just finish him or cruise, whatever you want to do. No. We're gonna punch with mean intentions. Every setup punch has a mean intention behind it. Okay? That doesn't mean go out there and throw every punch hard as wild as you can. That means every setup punch. You know what I'm saying? We're coming to do damage. Hey, hey, by the way. This is where we had the fun, man. This is where all your hard work pays off. This is where you get out of fun. The hard work was in the
hard
gym.
Done.
One, two, body. No, body punch. One, two, body punch. Ow! There's your finish. Good.
Right there. Nice.
Again. Again. Good, nice. Here, let's do it again. Good.
Good, Andreas.
Do a couple high stretch kicks. Get yourself loosened up. We'll get your axe kicked ready. Get it nice and loose. Take your time. Breathe. You're breathing a little too shallow. Make sure you breathe. Take that air back in. Okay? Good. Get it out. Go ahead and give me a couple of these. Side raises. Side raises. Get the side hips. There you go. Good. Both sides. Let's go. Good. Get them loose. Hip flexors have to be loose. Okay, Jeff.
Sharp.
Okay.
No problem.
Jeff. Jeff. Boom. Boom. All right. Let's go. Come on, wake up. Boom. Come on, you gotta wake up. You gotta wake up. Let's go. We got a fight coming up. There you go. Come on. Pop. Come. There you go. Give me five of those. Yeah. Two. That's it. Three. Good. Oh. Good. One more time. Good. Breathe. In deep. Don't breathe shadow.
Andres, you step in that ring like you own it. Understand? Own it. This is your first time doing shit. You step in that ring like you own it.
All right? He's going to see it in your eyes.
That's right. You know right off the bat who's going to win. You look at someone's eyes. Show them that look, Andres. Deep breath, baby.
Okay. Loosen the neck up a little.
That's why you train for Andres. That's why you came to the United States, baby. Right here.
Okay, give me right hand, right, just a nice little touch right hand. Good. Two, come on, come on, three, that's the way we want to kick. Four, good. Five, good. Yeah, we'll just do a little bit more pad
work. You can work out, you can warm up over here.
Yeah, I don't want him seeing us though.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll be right out there.
Thanks.
Trust. We got you, man. We'll be ready in just a minute. As soon as this fight's over, we'll be over there shadowing. Okay. Yeah, uppercuts. Okay, we can't take that one out.
I just
carry
that bus.
Uppercut. Good, good. Move your head. Sit, sit. Good, ready? We're just getting a couple. Ready? Now the combination. Yeah. Ready? Good. Let's go. Good.
When you start watching the ring, Andreas, you can get mean, all right? You can be nasty. Now, you know, sometimes you spar and say, stop being a dick, and now you can be a dick, okay?
You notice that?
Yeah. Now you can be a dick.
Andre, stay in motion, slip the right hand, body shot, left body shot, so slip, bang, 2-3-2, okay. Bang, 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 all right, slip, boom, good, slip the right hand, ready, slip, bang, bang, bang. You want to put the hook behind it, go ahead. Feels better for you. Ready? Put the hook behind it. Good. Ready? Give me two of those. Slip. That's it. That's it. That's what we're talking about. Right there. Slip. Good.
They're not used to that. They're not ready for those hands.
Okay. Need more on the pad or you cool? All right. So then, mindset now. Mindset now. You go out there, you own that ring. Okay? Ain't nobody, no little fucking 190-pound punk gonna come in there and run around you, okay? You kick his legs out, you cut his legs out. Cut the ring off, set him up. Keep him right at the end of your punch, don't let him pull no bullshit, okay? Okay. Andres, put this shirt on. Tell yourself, talk to yourself, and tell yourself how good you feel today. It's a good day to go kick someone's ass.
That's a tough guy shirt.
When you knock him out, that shirt's yours. Let's do this.
It's all about you right now. Go get it, Andre.
When I get in the corner, I'm going to dump a little bit of water on the canvas.
Okay.
I mean, when you come in the first get in the ring, yeah. I'm going to have a little bit of water on the floor inside there so you can come with your feet wet for traction.
Okay.
Got a towel, sir? We'll bring two just in case.
You
got
some mouthpiece?
I got a mouthpiece for you. The other day, sparring the other day. Three rounds of sparring, I was like, I reached in my pocket. Oh shit, you forgot to wear your mouth right today.
Funny, I never taste blood in my mouth.
That looks good on you, man. I like that.
Yeah.
Go on, Jay. It's confidence, baby. Confidence. You're a champ if you believe you're a champ. That's what it's about.
Yeah, believe in yourself. You already know what you're going to do, Trey. I need you to stay in motion now. The way anything that comes at you, you're in motion already.
Fight smart,
fight with
attention.
Don't fight. Hey, my man.
Hey, Nick. How you doing, man?
Good, sir.
Good to see you, brother.
Yeah.
Good luck to you.
Yes, sir. I have to make a statement here, buddy.
Nice article.
Oh, thank you. Andreas, in and out. There you go, in and out. His hands are high. Hands are high. You gotta go. You gotta go back there. In and out, in and out, buddy. No, uppercut. He's looking down. He's looking down. Uppercut. Hey! Good. In and out. Right there, buddy. Right there. Look for your uppercut, Andreas. Uppercut, Andreas. When he looks down, look up the uppercut. Right there. Right there. Good. He's going for the leg. He's going for the leg. Calm shot. Not yet. Not yet. Set him up. Three leg, three leg.
Come on, Andreas.
There you go. There you go. He don't like it, Andreas. Put the combination to the leg. Combination to the, there you go. There you go, Andreas, to the leg. There you go.
Good.
In and out, Andreas, in and out. Jab, hook, leg, jab, hook, leg. There you go, come after the leg. He don't like it.
Take the leg, Andreas.
Right there, cut him off, cut him off. Right there. He's going to look down. He's going to look down. There you go. Hey, hey.
Good work, Andreas.
Andreas, give me an uppercut when he looks down. Faint, faint. Hey.
There you go.
Do it again. Do it again. Other side. Other side. Other side, Andreas. 1-2, other side. 1-2, other side. There you go. Other side.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Way to work, Andreas.
Valentin, Andreas, Valentin. Valentin. There you go. Nothing on it. Hey. Hey. Uppercut, Andreas. Hey. Down hard to the body, hard to the body. Hard to the body. Hey. Good.
Good.
Back out, back out.
Inside, let your hands go.
Andreas, hard to the body. He don't like it. Right to the body, hard.
Yeah.
Oh. Andre.
His leg, Andre.
Andre, his leg.
Take his leg,
Andre. Oh. Andre. Andre.
Take his leg.
Hey, hey. Andreas, keep your hands up. Hands up. Put the hands together. 1-2-3, leg. Ernesto, right there, Ernesto.
There you go.
Hey.
There you go.
Andre, stay on that leg. He can't block. He don't know how to block. Good, stay on the leg. You don't know how to block. There you go. Hey, hey, hey. He don't want no more, Andreas. He don't want no more.
Andre,
Andre, pressure. He wants to quit. He wants to quit.
It's all yours.
He wants to quit, Andreas. Suck up.
It's all yours, Andreas.
Come on, Raptor. Taking too long over there. Andreas. Andreas. Jump back kick. Jump back kick. Hey. Right there, right there. Hey! Hey!
That leg's gonna go, that leg's gonna go. Who the will?
Hey, yeah, that's it, that's it. Right there, leg! Hey!
Yeah, yeah!
Beautiful! Yeah! Good work, Andreas! Good work, Andreas!
Come on, please. Sit down, sit down, sit down. Good, take a deep breath. Deep breath. Okay, he's falling for the leg now. Now what's wrong with the head kick? Okay? You got the leg now. All you gotta do is jab, look down, he'll fucking reach for it, and he'll kick him right in his goddamn head. You got this fight in control. Get into the mood. You understand? Okay. You're a winner. Look like a winner. Put those hand combinations together in threes. Not one and two, threes. Okay. He cannot take this leg kick anymore. Now you got to change over and...
Andreas.
Mean intentions, okay? Set up the head kick. Paul, you don't know what to do. There you go. Come on, Andreas. Pressure. I need pressure.
Come on. Sure, guys. You're great.
Spin it back, Fizz. Spin it back. Where's your body? Right there. There's your body.
Don't wait, Andreas.
Hey. Let's go. Jump back kick right there. Jump back kick right there. Right when you punch. Right now. Right now.
Body, Andreas.
Hard left hook to the body. Hard left hook to the body.
Go to work, Andreas. Go to work.
You got back up, Andreas. Go forward.
Let's go forward. Let's go. Set up the back. Set it up. Set it up. Let's go. He's waiting. He's waiting. Be first. Let's go. Be first. Be first. Be first. Jab, jab, jab. Good. Let's go. He's wanting to quit. He's wanting to quit. Help him out. He's running. He's running. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up.
There you
set it up. Punch first, then jump.
Come on,
punch first. He don't want. He does not want to fight, Andreas.
One day, one day. One day, one day. Your time, Andreas. It's your time.
Hands up. Let your hands go, Andreas.
There you go.
Body head. Body
let's go.
Head.
Let's go.
There you go.
Let your hands go, Andreas.
Uppercut. Uppercut.
Get that leg.
Push him. Show him you're the boss.
Get that leg. Get
uppercut.
That leg.
Oh.
Okay. On it.
Put your hands down. Quit acting tired in that. All right? You're acting tired and it's bullshit. Much better than that. You go out there and you give me 100%, okay? This is not fucking tired game, okay? This is time to get your shit together and go out there and put this guy away. He wants to quit. All you gotta do is throw uppercut right
hook.
Hard to see
in this thing, man.
Okay? Any uppercut you throw when you faint, he's gonna run into because he's afraid to get hit. Now you go out there and you show me what you're fucking made of, okay? There's no time to fucking be acting tired. It's only three rounds. You got 3 minutes in you to beat this guy's ass? Let's knock the motherfucker out then. He's going! He's going, Andreas! He's going! Let's go! Let's go! Don't get no rest! Let's go! We already got the fight. It don't matter. Let's go! Let's go!
Let your hands go,
Andreas! Andreas, hands! Let him go! Let him go! That's it! Let's go! Hey! Let's go! Get on him! Get on him! Jump knee! Jump knee! Jump knee! Right back on him, right back on him, Andreas, right back on him. Right back on him. Right there, right there.
Come on, Andreas.
There you go.
Hey. fist. Spin it back.
Stay on him. There you go, baby.
Close to a knockout.
Andres, finish
him.
Pressure.
Finish him, Andres.
Finish him.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Come on, Andres. Finish him.
Spin
it
back fist. Spin
it
back fist.
Finish him. Finish him.
Right there. Jump back kick. Right there. Jump back kick. Hey. That's it. That's it. Right there, don't go too far back. Right there. Right there, 10 seconds. 10 seconds.
Bang it. Bang it. Bang it.
Right there. Right there. Yeah.
Looking like a champ. Walk around, raise your hand.
Raise your hand up. You know, champ. Way to work, champ. Way to work, champ. Way to work.
Hey, walk around, raise your hand. Run around, run around. Don't look tired. Walk around. Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Raise your hand.
Learn to get these guys out of there.
Yeah. Learn to quit acting tired. Right there in the corner. Right there.